Our top story this morning, Prime Minister Narendra Modi has left for Russia, where he will hold informal talks with the Russian President Vladimir Putin in the city of Sochi. This is an agenda-less meet where the two leaders will talk on global and regional issues. Prime Minister Modi has said that the talks will strengthen special and privileged strategic ties with Russia. This is the Prime Minister's second such informal summit with a global leader in less than a month. Prime Minister Narendra Modi is to meet Russian President Vladimir Putin for informal summit in Sochi today. Ahead of the talks, the Prime Minister expressed hope that the talks would further strengthen the special and privileged strategic partnership between the two nations. While no formal agenda has been set, the informal talks are expected to go on for 4 to 6 hours. The aim of the informal summit being to use the friendship and trust between the two countries to create convergence on key global and regional issues. The summit is taking place at the invitation of Putin and the talks will be followed by lunch.
Now, obviously, this is happening very early, very soon in President Putin's new term. And he is going to be the president for the next 6 years. So there is a desire on the part of Russia to sit with India, to talk to our Prime Minister, to discuss the future priorities of Russia.
Terrorism will be among the key issues likely figure during the talks. Other issues that are likely to be discussed include situation in Afghanistan and Syria and matters relating to the upcoming Shanghai Cooperation Organization and BRICS summits. Another key issue on the table may include economic impact on India and Russia in the wake of the US withdrawal from the Iran nuclear deal.
Because both Russia and India, we have relations with Iran of different kinds, and we both have big stakes in Iran. So yes, Iran will be a subject of discussion to review what has happened and how do we go ahead in the future.
Considering New Delhi's long-cherished defence ties with Moscow, the talks are likely to focus on defence cooperation, especially on India's plans to buy 5 S-400 Triumph air defence systems for around $4.5 billion from Russia, and the possible impact of the US sanctions against Russia under the Countering America's Adversaries Through Sanctions Act on Russia-India defence cooperation. The two leaders may also deliberate on extending Indo-Nuclear civil nuclear cooperation to third countries. Russia is looking for the construction of more than 12 nuclear power units in India. It had already constructed two nuclear power plants at Kudankulam in 2013 and 2016.
Bangladesh government is building the Rupur nuclear power plant. There we have recently signed an agreement between India, Russia and Bangladesh to cooperate trilaterally in the Rupur plant. This is a first such example, and the Russian side is interested, and so are we.
Prime Minister Modi had travelled to Russia in June last year, and Putin is expected to visit India in October. However, this visit is not part of the regular annual summits between Indian and Russian leaders, which takes place every year alternately in India and Russia. This informal summit is the second that Prime Minister Modi is having with a world leader in less than a month. Last month, he had met Chinese President Xi Jinping. Bureau report, Rajya Sabha TV.